most of the people, when they think about a convention, they see the lights, they see all these people and TV stars and super guests. But some of the times, you as an artist and the rest of my colleagues, artists, they get forgotten in the huge artist alley.
The Canadian art scene is often one that works quietly. So we see a lot of work coming from the States and coming from other countries that we then produce here in Canada, but that goes out into the world without the Canadian stamp on it.
90% of the work they do is for American publishers. And that's just the way it is.
Canada, America, Europe, it's hard to earn a living as an artist anywhere.
It's not where you come from. It has to do with whether or not you've got the ability to learn in a field of people that are constantly trying to destroy you.
Day two, Montreal Comic Con. The team hasn't shown up. I don't know right now what's going on with the rest of the guys. Can you help me, please?
Nobody's looking for the next writer or artist because we already have them. But here's the trick. I do want to read a great story, and I do want to see a great artist. You have to be indispensable. You have to get so good that we will let you in.
If you're Canadian, you're going to tell a particular kind of story, whether or not you're conscious of it. I was born in a particular generation. I'm the child of a Holocaust survivor. All of these things are part of who I am, and no matter even if I try to ignore them, I can't.